To Santa Maria, where drivers experienced heavy traffic along southbound Highway 101 after two semi-trucks collided at 2:15 p.m. Crash happened 1 mile south of Clark Avenue. Fire officials say the driver of the black semi-truck required extrication and was transported to the emergency room with minor injuries. The second truck driver had no injuries. Fire officials say one semi-truck driver rear-ended the other. The exact cause of the crash is under investigation.